crews are on the scene of a plane crash near Dallas Executive Airport. It happened just after 2:30 this afternoon on Christie Lane in the Redbird area. Dallas Fire Rescue tells us the small single engine plane. It is a small single engine plane, and the pilot was the only person on board, and he is conscious and alert. He has been taken to the hospital. There is an investigation underway to see what caused this crash.